Shalom. It is clear that Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur for our new year of 5781 will be a high holidays like no other.
Rabbi, Corey, and I are working hard along with our lay leadership to bring you a powerful and meaningful high holiday experience despite the challenge we face this year.
We want to give you some essential information through this video and to let you know that other videos will be published in the days to come.
Our plan is to get the most essential information out first and then follow up with more details on arrangements as they are confirmed. And we feel more confident about the conditions we'll be facing with regards to the pandemic.
First off, we will be live streaming services for Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur from this very space that we've created in our social hall. Our offerings will begin with, but not be limited to, evening services for Rosh Hashanah and of course Kol Nidre on Yom Kippur. And each morning of the high holidays at 10 a.m., there will be an abbreviated service live streamed from right here with a wonderful group of leaders.
The questions we'll be answering in the coming days, what are they? Will we be meeting in person this year?
I want to participate, but I don't have a book. What should I do?
How can we stream the service on Shabbat, Rosh Hashanah, and Yom Kippur?
What is the schedule for these services and programs you're talking about?
How will services look or be different this year?
Who will be leading these services you talk about?
Do you have suggestions for how to make these holidays more meaningful and powerful?
And of course, the most important question, when will be Yizkor?
If your question's not listed here today, if you didn't hear it during this video, please send an email with your questions to info@bdgso.org, and we'll be sure to address them each.
And let us all say, Shana Tova.